just want to let y'all know, I think Lil Tecca drops an album this Friday. So if y'all really want me to react to the album, then let me know. And I got y'all. Just all I got to see is y'all telling me that y'all want me to react to it. And I got y'all.
What's good? It's your boy Montana 300, man. Rap God, FG shit, man. Shout out to World Class Lifestyle. You already know what it is, man. Squad.
You must be stupid if you got a rapper in mind that you pick over me like a caption. Toss on them, get him a napkin. I'm gonna snap like Sebastian. I'm out this world, I'm galactic. I'm talking different, no accent.
What up, y'all? Welcome back to World Class Lifestyle. And today we are reacting to Lil Tecca Our Time intro, the official music video. Let's get straight to it. All right, let's go, Lil Tecca. Let's go. Hey, man, that motherfucking Royal Rumble, that shit hit, no cap. Let's go.
I don't know what's going on. I'm getting to the rest. Now that nigga call me bro. Now they pull up to my show. I'm just doing me. They comparing on my flows. And they don't even know.
Talk your shit, my nigga. He said, I'm just doing me. And they comparing on my flows. Like, they comparing him to Eric, this person. Man. Yeah, I like how he talked this shit, too. He said, they comparing all my flows, not just one flow. I like it.
And you don't even know, and we don't even know. I just know I'm about to blow, I just know I'm about to go. Shout out to my nigga Vel, yeah, you know he from the north. Got your bitchy on my body and she sucking me on soap. Why these niggas talking hot, boy, you know the
shit. He said, I got your bitch up on my body and she sucking me on soft. Okay, damn, she going crazy.
Vel, yeah, you know he from the north. Got your bitchy on my body and she sucking me on soap. Why these niggas talking hot, boy, you know that you ain't tough. Nigga, I ain't gonna lie, got me really fucked up. Really fucked up. I swear I don't fuck with these niggas. I'm tired. I act like I fuck with these niggas. It's like as they get fake, I get bigger. Sometimes I don't even wanna get big. I remember when I did it.
Who made this fucking video? Lyrical Lemonade out this motherfucker? Just sitting at the phone like these, and then it zoomed in on some shit. Watch, I'm gonna make my music videos like that one day. She gonna be a fucking movie, my nigga, no cap. But and then he had like 30 of him surrounding him. I like it. Was they moving though? That's the thing. Was the 30 of him moving?
Like as they get fake, I get bigger. Sometimes I don't even wanna get big. I remember when I didn't look in the mirror. Now I see on the man when I look in the mirror. Are you really that man that you see in the mirror? Is that really your gang? Did they help you get hit? And if it gon' drip, it don't matter what I wear. I could wear a Nike sweatsuit with a Moncler. And it's gon' be angelic as long as I hear. They say Lil Tecca was styling your head. And I showed you my body, I don't even want.
He said, cold outside, I ain't even gon' burn. Like, you know, they be like, damn, it's cold as fuck, shit. Hey, where I'm from, nigga, it just get like that, where you just end up saying burn. Like, what the fuck? You would say burn and then look up in the mirror and shit that's up top. I forgot what it's called, the rearview mirror, some shit like that. And you was like, damn, why the fuck did I just say that? Like, the cold really make you be saying some weird shit, doing some weird shit, like, oh, hell no.
My body, I don't even want her. Real cold outside, I ain't even gon' burn.
I thought I knew that bitch. I was about to say, the fuck?
Some niggas did be using me for clout, yeah. Pull up on your block, all my niggas gon' skirt. Shout out to my nigga Vel, yeah, you know he from the north. Got your bitchy on my body and she sucking me on soft. Why these niggas talking hot, boy, you know that you ain't tough. Nigga, I ain't gon' lie, got me really fucked up. Really fucked up, really fucked up, really fucked up. Got me really fucked up, really fucked up, really fucked up, really fucked up. Got me really fucked up.
Hey, this nigga Tecca be dancing and shit. Oh, got me really fucked up. Fucking on your bitch. I ain't fucking her in the butt. Stop playing with me, bitch. Shit. I thought that was Tecca gonna go fucking go crazy and shit. Okay. I'm pretty sure a couple people got their nuts off in the making of this video. Because you got the bad bitches, my nigga, like that. Shit, I know they coming there to see Tecca and shit. But, hey, man, if y'all enjoyed this video, please make sure I hit that like button, comment down below what y'all rate this song out of 10, bro. This shit is a dime piece. No, it's my shit. It's the fucking, where is it at? Oh, I thought it was like see-through. I was gonna say, what the fuck? But hey, man, like I said, bro, this shit is, I liked it, bro. It's a 10 out of 10. It was short, but hey, it's an intro. No cap, it's an intro, so that's how it's gonna be. No bullshit. But yeah, man, it's a 10 out of 10. I liked it. Tecca, album, Friday. Want me to react? Question mark? Let me know. Share the next reaction we got is any new Lil Tecca music I meant to put his album. But like I said, y'all gotta let me know if y'all want that. Share all my videos and I'll be standing here. And please make sure I hit that subscribe and press the bell so that y'all get notified every single time I drop a video. Thanks for watching. Alright, check out my new song. It's up above. If it's not up above, then it's the first link in the description. Thanks for watching.
Down left right ABC code. Pull up my gun, sing like Lee Show Rick going to my coat, no superhero. BBS my wrist like Sub-Zero.